see, I think I bought like 200 pairs. Back here, I paid 200 per pair times 200. That's $40,000. I'm hoping for them to go up to like 250, 300. If they go up to 300, that'll be $100 profit per pair times 200. That's $20,000 profit. If that happens, hopefully it does happen. I hope it does happen. Before I start this video, I just wanna say, we got a lot of applications from my Discord chat where I post a lot of my low-key investments just like this. We literally got almost 4,000 people this time who put in an application. I chose 10 people in the email. So if you got an email, definitely check that if you put in an application. So not bad. I mean, I just think it's a great colorway. It's kind of like a pastel colorway. We saw this with the green glow. We saw this with the photon dust, which I made a prediction for. I mean, unless Nike makes Nike Dunks really easy to get or like releases them a bunch, which I have seen them do with some other Nike Dunks. Who knows? Hopefully that doesn't happen. And I think they will go up in like 6 months. I'm also just gonna give away a pair. The rules for the giveaway, just like the video, comment your size. And then this is optional. If you wanna follow my Instagram, you can follow it for the giveaway, but you don't have to. Just like the video, comment your size. And I post a lot of my low-key investments sometimes on my Instagram feed. I used to do that on Twitter, but I don't have a Twitter anymore. These right here, you guys know I made a prediction for these. I'm seeing, honestly, like I said, grade school going up to 300 plus. And they went up by 100. Grade school Thunder 4s. I got about 100 pairs. So I'm up like 10,000 if I sell them. This one was honestly kind of like a no-brainer for me. I was saying Jordan 4s are gonna go up like over a year ago. Jordan 4s, the new Jordan 4s that are gonna be releasing, new ones that are gonna be coming out, those are gonna be solid holds. People always say, sneaker investors, you only say hold grade school Jordan 1s. When I was saying hold grade school Jordan 1s, I didn't know a single other person on any platform saying hold grade school Jordan 1s. Not a single one. So then they said, oh, like that's all I say. It's a no-brainer. I was literally the one saying that 2 years ago. But this one, you guys can say the same thing. We're gonna go back to this video in like 2 years. Jordan 4s are gonna be the same thing in grade school. 5.5 to 7, like 90% of Jordan 4s are gonna be going up. These did go up by 100. So if you bought them at around 200, which is what grade school was at, you should have made money. Yeah, I don't know. Sneakers are just a pretty stable investment if you invest your shoes into them. A lot of you guys have been asking about certain investments, so I'm just gonna throw it at you guys now. So the first shoe, obviously a lot of you guys have been asking, are these Court Purple. I basically found them on StockX. A lot of people have been asking. So they go for about 220. In my humble opinion, I personally think that they have to drop lower. I always say that, but it's facts. Like shoes have to drop lower. The sunset looks crazy right now. Once they drop to about like 180, 200, then you could buy pairs and they'll go up.
When I filmed that video, that was over a month ago. And as we can see, all the Court Purples are nearing 180. If we come down here, they were at 230, 240. Now they're pretty much almost at 180.
Kind of like these drop down to like 180, 200, same thing. And then the Marina Blue, I think the bigger sizes are gonna go up. The smaller sizes, not so much. Keep that in mind, because in my last video, I said the similar thing, but a lot of people didn't really understand what I meant. Bigger sizes over smaller sizes. That's kind of where I wanna say. There is word around town that the pink velvets are gonna restock. Those pink velvets, I mean, I have like a lot of pairs, you guys already saw. If they restock and they go down to 200, buy every pair that you possibly can. Like literally buy every pair. If you guys don't buy it, I'm gonna buy it. So I'm giving you guys a tip. I'm basically putting money in your hands. Like just buy them if they hit 200 once they restock. I'm probably gonna buy them off like StockX or just local sellers. Lightnings are probably gonna hit like 350, 400 pretty soon. And then there's also grade school Lightning 4s. They all go for about like 180. Grade school's probably gonna hit like 250. Like I said, they're like 180 to 200. They're at 150, and I know a lot of people bought pairs. I forgot to buy pairs. I forget sometimes too. As for just like shoes that are gonna go up, I'm gonna be posting more next week. Right now, I kind of just gave you guys a little snippet I actually wasn't gonna post this video, but I figured why not. Yeah, if you guys have any other like questions, leave them down below for shoes, like hold or sell. I'll definitely answer them in this comment section. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's little video thing of all these shoes and kind of teaching you guys everything. And yeah, I'll just see you guys for the next video. Peace.